Maintaining clean and accurate data is one of the most important things you can do to get the most out of the nonprofit success pack. When a duplicate contact is identified, the best practice is to merge the two contacts rather than deleting one. This ensures values and related objects from both contacts are retained. Let's say we have identified two contact records for Sam Addy. One is named Sam Addy, and the other is Samuel Addy, and both have the same email address. So we know it's actually the same person. The Nonprofit Success Pack includes a slick contact merge function that will allow us to combine the two records into one master contact, as well as merge the duplicate household, something that could require dozens of steps to pull off manually. Let's open the Contact Merge tool. Select the app launcher. Search for and select the Contact Merge link. We're given two options. The first, See Duplicate Contacts, displays all duplicate contacts identified by Salesforce's duplicate matching rules. See the documentation around setting up duplicate matching rules, as this will help identify duplicates before they become a problem. In this case, we know about the duplicate for Sam Addy, so let's select Search Contacts. Type Sam Addy into the search field and select Search. You should see both Sam Addy contacts in the list. If Salesforce doesn't find both contacts, try using a wild card, like an asterisk. Use the checkboxes on the left to select the contacts you wish to merge, and select Next. You can select up to three contacts to merge at a time. Salesforce will present both contacts' field values side by side and default to the populated field. While related records will remain intact, be sure to carefully select the most current values for fields that are populated in both contact records. Salesforce will only save the information from the option you've selected. For example, if you want to retain Samuel as the first name, select the radio button next to that value. The Sam value will be lost forever in the merge process. If you have a lot of information that could be lost in the merge, you may want to copy and paste the data to a document or text editor like Notepad before merging. You will also choose which is the master record using the topmost radio button. The master record controls which contact and household account is retained. Now that we've reviewed the contact fields, click Merge. Salesforce will warn you one last time just to be safe, so click Merge once again. Salesforce has now moved all the related records and deleted the contact that was not selected as the master record. It has also deleted the unselected household account. We'll want to go back and ensure that these related objects are also not duplicates. For example, Sam's contact has two affiliations for the same time period and account. For more information, refer to the Nonprofit Success Pack documentation. Thanks!